I mean, how do you know? I'm past my chance. Happens to us all. You like that? I crashed into the wheel. End up crashing into the wheel. He's alright, that security guard. I'm just putting the meat out, like, you know, for fun. It's like a bit of a gold mine here, you know, like, able to just put them out because there's not many people in. And it's like, I might get caught one day. I'm being a bit bold, but I can't help it. It's also a challenge to me, do you know what I mean? Feels like a challenge. Ah, there you go. Got us some waters, haven't we? Okay.
Meow.
Bit company for you. Yeah, I've not lost my marbles. Just becomes a bit of an obsession, in all honesty, I'll be honest with you. Becomes an obsession. But it's like a nice obsession. Do you understand me? Okay. That's a good in there, isn't it? Wonder what that is. Living water. Gospel of John, praise the Lord, eh? Praise the Lord, eh? That's what I say. Oh, praise the Lord. Hey. That lady's got one on her trolley. Put one on her trolley. Probably watching me, having a good laugh. Well, it is what it is, isn't it? That's what I say. It is what it is. Someone's been busy, haven't they? Look. Leaving tracks everywhere, I wonder who that is. Oh, I'm on the floor. Oh. Oh. Right, let's see what's going on here. Might have some of that. Oh, Christ. Somebody's really going to town on these tracks, aren't they? Right, you got a couple left now. That's it. When they're gone, they're gone. They're everywhere, aren't they? Someone's putting them everywhere. Anyway, that'll do now. Father, I pray for all these tracks that I've put out in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray, Lord, that they will arrive at their proper homes, Lord, proper hearts that you intend, Lord. I pray in the name of Jesus for your Holy Spirit, Lord, to touch and minister, Lord. In Jesus' precious name. Amen. Amen.